much animal is this time I'm playing Dragon Age still in life. Let's talk to Harding, then check in with both of them. Or we can do the other two quests.
Hey, Harding.
Oh, Rook, hi. Is there something you need?
Valara made snacks. Seems like you could use one. Food always makes me feel better.
I could use some cheering up, actually.
It's Solus's memory, isn't it?
They stole Titan blood to walk the world like humans. And when the Titans didn't like that, they just took their spirits. Should I be angry or sad? Why aren't I angrier? It's a lot to handle.
I won't tell a small, probably angry Titan how she feels. She can feel however she wants.
Thanks. You're the best. It's strange. I don't hate Solus for this, even though a part of me thinks I should. I don't even want revenge. I just want to talk. As equals. I wonder if he's even capable. Solus was always distant. Guess it's hard to react when a magic rock's talking at you. Anyway, thanks for checking on me. I'll be all right.
I know. You're Lace Harding, child of Titans. You can handle anything.
Oh, shut up.
Should I go and see if I can upgrade?
Need and knowledge.
I need 800, 850 to upgrade anything. Okay. Let's do this cobbled swan case. ये लोग तो अभी तक किया नहीं है नींद यहाँ पे क्या कर रही है
another day
something wrong
got a message place called the cauldron was attacked
at some sort of Grey Warden tavern
it's a secret warden readout No idea what goes on there.
Why are you involved?
Because whatever attacked it sounds like the Gloomhowler.
The walking, wailing nightmare?
Afraid of the shadows?
Well, I wouldn't invite the things that live in the shadows over for tea.
I've got something less pleasant in mind. What's left of the wardens are still licking their wounds. So we handle this alone. Just go to the cauldron and get the griffins back. You have to promise to behave, boy. Listen to every word I say, stay out of trouble, don't do anything dumb, and don't eat any.
I think we get the point.
I'm supposed to be the bodyguard. Keep that feathery butt safe.
Oh, look who's got a soft spot.
It kind of grows on you.
So do you.
It's that famous Grey Warden charm.
You could be...
Should have known it was too quiet.
Maybe that Turnham idea, that unity between Warden and Griffin starts by having faith in each other.
Maybe. I suppose you were born for this sort of fight, boy. All talons and temper.
And a sharp tongue to remind you of it.
As long as he backs it up.
Mm-hmm. We'll do this, but before that, I will talk with Lucanus. Where is Lucanus? Okay. Alright.
This is ominous.
Iago found something.
Something bad, I take it.
Venatori have been sighted among the relief effort in Treviso. Zara's minions, perhaps. But Ilario is certain Zara is in Byrantium, and that any Venatori are another distraction.
What do you think?
I think I need to visit Treviso and find out for myself.
You don't have to face Treviso or Zara by yourself, Lucanus. You can count on me.
I can? That's good to know.
All things considered, I'd say I owe you a favor. Let me help.
You don't need to do this, but it will make for a smoother operation. The one advantage of chaos in Treviso is informants get desperate. It took an obscene amount of money, but I have a solid lead. Zara is in the chantry there.
What's she doing in a chantry?
If she's there to pray, it won't save her from me. We only get one shot at this. We go when you're ready.
Okay, let me get another level or two, and then we go for this missions back to back. But not now. Okay, so we are going to Docktown. Harding. Next second. Trade activity का तो नीव ने बताया था ना? I will take नीव. And I will take the Bilara.
Town's never short on nightlife, is it?
It's when the streets are most alive. And when I'm likely working.
In my favorite cereal, there's a showdown in a secret market that only opens every third full moon. What moon is it now? Is it real? Can we go there?
The threads can play nice on a good day. Something tells me it's not a good day.
Something is fishy going on around.
Nev, why am I not surprised?
Templar Rana, we came to meet a friend and found this. Bad day for the cobbled swan.
Rana, not how I expected to meet you again.
Working a case. What did you expect?
You have a point. What happened here?
Unidentified mages kidnapped one of the diners, a regular, Markle Damas. Evidence points to thread involvement.
Of course it does.
The Venatori are bad enough. We don't need threads spreading fear in Docktown. if you've heard anything.
You're aware I don't work for you. I have other jobs.
I wasn't... He was just having a meal. If you can help.
All right. If someone needs finding...
Do you know why the Threads are acting up?
Following orders? Trying to profit off chaos?
You think that's it?
If there's more, we need to figure it out.
We shouldn't keep Damas waiting.
I hope he's waiting. That means he's alive.
That's true. All right, where do we start?
Right here. Let's look around.
Okay, I need to find some clues here.
We need to investigate the area.
It's aligned.
Wow! A case with Neb Gallus.
WBCDL Loknam.
Wow! A case with Neb Gallus.
Is this where Damas sat?
Someone knows what happened.
Yeah, the singer. She saw everything.
Cleaned you from the stage to the table. If someone was performing, they'd catch the real show. That gives us a witness. Let's talk to Rana.
Look here.
Drag marks from Damas. Back door. They took Damas through here, and the singer saw crushed flower petals. Was someone on a date?
Oh, maybe they're witnesses.
Bad view of the scene, plus other distractions.
What do you think?
Someone sitting here would have seen a bit, but the view's not great.
Find something?
Was anyone performing when Damas was taken?
Yeah, but the scheduled singer was sick. Sent a replacement. Whoever performed took off before I got here.
Someone in Docktown saw the show.
So we ask around. Find the singer.
I thought I saw Hal on the way in.
Was Alec going to meet us here?
Yeah, but he won't stick around a crime scene. There's others to talk to. There's Hal. Let's see if he... Hal. Hal's my favorite fish fry merchant.
Uh-huh. What are you after?
A singer. The one playing the swan when Damas was taken.
Not sure who was on. Saw one of the patrons head to the water there.
You're the best. Over there. I've seen him at the Cobbled Swan. You have supper at the Swan? Do you know who was singing when that man was taken?
I didn't see anything. And if the Threads are in on it, I really didn't see anything. Tell them I don't know.
I will. Is there anyone who might talk?
Try Wharf Crossing. If people there want to talk, it's on them.
Were you at the Swan when that man was taken?
I wish. Lost a shift at the docks this week. Not buying myself supper.
I'll get you a name. You tell them Gallus will pay later and you'll have yourself a meal.
How are things around Docktown?
All that stuff about the Threads acting up. It's the truth. But what can you do? Got nothing for you.
Something on your mind, Nev?
The Threads cause their share of trouble, and it's a bad idea to cross them, but it feels like something's changed. They pull a lot of strings in Docktown. If something's up, I need to know what it is. Now look, it's Benny. Pretty sure he avoids the Swan.
I'm looking for a singer. Works at the Cobbled Swan.
I don't eat at the Swan. Bug Neera, the dockhand. She still eats there.
Benny. Still fighting with the owner?
He started it.
I know.
Rana must really trust you if she asked for your help with the cobbled swan case.
Yeah, well, help in Rimrathas can come with strings attached. Rana hates that. I can't blame her. She knows when she comes to me, she won't owe me later. It's how she works, too.
I'm sorry. Late night.
Right location.
Nira?
That's me.
A man was taken from the Swan. Were you there?
Yeah. Right in the middle of Cedar Saconia's show.
That's the singer. Do you know where she went?
Sorry, no.
Cedar's known for playing the lamplighter. She could have run there.
The lamplighter? I've seen that name in the paper. What's it like?
Shadowy corners, juicy intrigue, okay food, and a surprisingly good ventriloquist act once a week. It's no cobbled swan, but it's not bad.
Oh, this is exciting and serious. We're gonna find Damas.
What about Elek? Yeah.
Let's try this again.
Nev, we were going to talk. You come looking for me?
Hello, Elek. And no, we're here for Cedar Saconia.
What?
You're the best witness to the abduction of Makal Damas, and it turns out you're a thread.
You're after Damas! Even better!
We're hoping you can help. If you took him, then this is awkward.
Aren't you polite?
Good news. We can stay friends.
What do you know?
Who took Damas? Where they took him? You name it. You want what I know. You go after this alone. I need your word, Nev. And yours is fine, too. They've taken more than just Damas. You save everyone faster with me.
All right. Talk.
Okay. Damas wasn't taken by Threads. He is the Threads, the boss.
Really? I had a list of possible leaders. He wasn't on it.
What can I say? The man likes his privacy. I don't know how the Venatori found out, but that's who you're after.
So you're after...
So Venatori took our guy. That's much better.
Getting Damas is still the job.
Look, your Templar friend goes in, things get messy. Venatori kill everyone. You heard there's a thread problem in Docktown. It's the cult. They're pushing for our streets, taking our people.
Docktown's ours. We want them out as much as you.
The cult's got an inside track on our members. They're watching us. But you?
I get it. You give us the lead, we go in alone.
They're holed up in the thread market. I'll get you access. Still won't be easy.
Good luck, all right.
Here's hoping.
Okay, so we'll go there next. Reach the thread market.
So we started by trying to rescue a man from the Threads. Now we're rescuing Threads from Venatori.
I have a bad habit of jobs that go sideways.
You weren't kidding.
Come on, let's get to the thread market.
Alright, so when we... You're chasing! Someone noticed us asking questions.
Danger of the job.
Oh, come on.
Need to move.
My job's done. Your turn. Credit there. That's it for now, but we need to move before any more of the cult catches on.
If the Venatori are against the Threads, why take Damas? Why not kill him at the swamp?
The Threads must have something the Venatori want.
This is it.
Keep your eyes open.
What do you say, Thread?
For the glory of the Winter Reborn.
Good.
What are they doing?
It's blood magic. They're using mind control on the Threads.
Oh no!
The Threads are confined. Out of danger for now. We need to get them out. Take out the mages in charge and we break the control.
Got it.
Free the other captives, too.
Captives?
You sure they're not controlled?
Arm me.
It's fine.
Come
you. Can I go?
Yeah. Control's broken. Take a moment to recover and then get out of here.
Master Roger. Thank you. Thank you.
Wait, I heard some. I think there's someone up ahead.
Here goes nothing.
This game is difficult.
quite the setup. That's Markle Damas. I could take him off your hands.
He's not mine to give. Damas serves our best.
Hello, Nev. I've missed you.
You know me.
Damas doesn't, but I do. You stopped me once. My purpose remains.
Aelia.
Rid Nidrathis of this criminal. Kill him. Will anyone notice in Docktown? I won't be stopped.
What have you done, Aelia? Speaking directly through him? Puppetry? The blood magic needed.
Impressed? It pales next to the power Devinto once had.
Say the word and we move. Together.
How familiar.
Enough.
You dealt with Bataris and his relic. You found us here. No further. The risen God showed me the path to our legacy, our salvation. I am this city's future, and you will stay out of my way.
Okay, so we need to fight this guy now.
We need to subdue Damas fast, but keep him alive.
Yes, you wretch! I would use him for something better, even if it's stopping you.
Die like that.
This person controlling Damas.
We can help him later. My job's done. Your turn. Aelia, some threads go missing, no one searches. Use them for dirty work, distractions, no one looks past it to you. You're setting us up. For what?
For Minrathus. Our ancient power restored. Our destiny renewed.
And damn the lives it takes. We've played this game before.
The game never ended.
Niv, just say the word and I'll...
Loyalty. You'll gain nothing at her side beyond the fate you deserve.
This is between us, Aelia. Leave Rook alone.
Minrathus is broken, but you like it. Does it flatter your ego to leave the city as it is? To prove your cynicism right? I'm our hope. I'll change these streets, starting with Doktar. It could do better. Goodbye, Nev. Van Edis. Fucking cultist snakes. Pay for this.
Damas, are you all right?
I wouldn't be.
Nev Gallus, if you're here, Alex sent you.
You're welcome.
You did me a favor. I heard you stopped a Red Lyrium relic. And the Venatori responsible walked. Ataris. I've got dirt on him. Enough for your Templar friend to move should it land in her lap. Consider it my thanks.
Ataris put lives at risk. If you can take him down...
Just make sure it doesn't blow back on Rana.
Consider it done. The threads protect their streets. It looks like you do, too.
There's no one else here. The person controlling him.
She's gone. I didn't go looking for the thread, boss. I wasn't looking for... Rana has her evidence on Ataris. Whatever Damas gave her, you can bet it was real.
Then a dangerous Venatori was taken down.
And the thread's reputation grows in the shadows. There's always a catch. Look, this was my job. I wasn't looking to drag you in. I shouldn't have.
We saved Damas. The stuff with Aelia? We'll figure it out.
This doesn't end well.
Who is she? Besides an evil blood mage.
A damn fanatic. A believer in Tevinter's former glory. I caught her trying to save the city. The ritual, what she wanted to summon. She'd have sacrificed us all. I caught her. The Templars had her. Turns out, Aelia had sympathy in the right places. She disappeared from her cell. But I had a lead. I should have gone alone. But I went looking for backup. Someone I could trust, Rana. I found her partner first. Brahm always wore that Andrastian pendant. Had it that night too. He was a pain. But at the end of the day, he always showed up, tried to do the right thing. Like it's easy. He went in too fast. Aelia found him, she got out. Brahm didn't.
One more reason to take her down now.
I wasn't looking for another. Aelia's trail weren't cold after that. The Templars stopped putting people on it. They buried Brahm's death. Like it was nothing. Said it wasn't an official case, that he didn't have orders. He put protecting Docktown first. He helped me. And that's what he got. So what now? You cross lines, play dirty, get results? There's no winning here. If Aelia's returned, if she's backed by a god, Docktown loses. Some cynical investigator won't change that.
The Nev I know cares more than anyone about Docktown, and the whole damn world.
Is that what you know?
She's stubborn, which means she'll stay in the fight.
Sure.
And despite what she thinks, she's not in this alone.
So we got another one down. And another quest down. Okay. Little dragon hatches. Let's go there. Velara has something to say. Shit, if I go in.
Hi, Brooke. Can I ask you a question? Actually, never mind. Don't worry about it.
Okay, you're several lines ahead of me here. Let's start with me saying, hi, Belara.
Right. Okay. It's just, you know, the elf thing. We're fighting our gods. Our gods. It feels a little surreal, and I know surreal.
Yeah, you and Davern have it rough. At least we're only fighting your gods because they're evil? Maybe not the most helpful point to make.
No, it actually helps a little. But still, those are our gods out there, rampaging around. Maybe people don't trust us. Maybe they shouldn't.
You might be right. Not everyone's gonna trust you, but that isn't who the elves are. Not anymore, at least.
That feels too easy. Like we're not taking responsibility. And I don't know, I feel guilty anytime I think about it, really.
So who's that helping?
Who's what helping?
Feeling guilty.
Well, no one, I guess, but then what should I do?
I don't know, but you're kind and compassionate, and that matters. It makes a difference.
Rook, that means a lot. Thank you. But is it really that easy? Does kindness make up for it? What my people did, I mean?
The Evanuris did those things, and they did them to your people.
Yeah. It's hard. All of it's hard. But I feel better. A little bit. Anyways, thanks for talking to me and listening to me.
Hey, anytime. It's what I'm here for.
Right. It's a good thing to be here for. See you later, Rook.
Okay. So Lucanis needs time. You can see a clock like thing over his head, and also I think I can go talk to Davrin, but not now. We are going to Augsburg Wetlands. Taking Tash. Maybe I will take him. Okay, so where do we need to go? Like here. And this one is explore hospital, look at the cauldron. Let's do this first.
This might have been what Davron was talking about. The Grey Warden redoubt that was attacked.
Yeah. A bad day at the cauldron.
What could do that?
What have they been hiding inside?
Whatever it is, I'm sure they had good reasons for all the secrecy. Look at what happened to Weishaupt.
Must be something more secret than griffins. Be ready for anything.
Lucanus, when we were at that market, the lady selling ribbons was into you.
Smelled like strawberries and blood.
Hey, Spike, eyes on me. That is a no. You do not talk to me.
Oh,
traps on top of us.
If they named it the Cauldron, it probably wasn't great on its best day.
We should get to Averitt. He could find a way in.
You were saying?
We do not talk about what other people smell like without their permission. Okay?
Fine. You're not scared of Spike?
I'm Ravaini. We got all kinds of spirits.
What makes you think the Ravenseller was interested in me?
Caught her scent.
Not fair! You just said!
I love taking Lucanus to missions because when his demon friend talks, it's just so funny with all his dialogue and everything.
Looks like a fight against the Gloomhowler went sour.
Ambush!
Why did the Grey Wardens hold on to all this stuff?
Are they connected to the Gloomhowler?
Tempting as it is, we shouldn't take anything. Must be locked away for a reason.
It's not entirely dead.
One down. Let's look for the other boil. Should be able to load the bridge after we destroy it.
Huh. definitely have to go this way.
Don't know. Looks useful if you want to move heavy equipment or something. Maybe the cauldron's not. Guess we won't know until we get inside. Okay. Come on. That did it. The bridge should be down now. Let's see if we can get in.
Well, I guess welcome to the Cauldron. I don't know if we should go any further, not without Davrin.
You're right. This is about Griffins. He and Hassan should be here.
Are marked with dates. 325?
931 over here.
That's not ominous.
Warden Singh. 15% fire damage, 20% fire resistance, plus 20% fire ability damage against armor.
Bones. In dead animal?
Seems a little careless.
This can't be. It's a griffin.
Davrin, how exactly did the...
Hear that? The gloom howlers around here somewhere.
Good. We need to save those griffins she stole. Hassan, you stay here. No questions. This is too much for you, boy. Unbelievable. Archdemon.
So that's what the Cauldron really is. A giant tomb.
All those rooms. With the dates of the Blight.
More Archdemons. This one would be Zazakel.
This place feels wrong. Like someone doing blood magic.
The Gloomhaller's in here somewhere. Let's find him.
Like it. Looks fresh.
Then the howler's close.
Scream all you want! It's no match for steel!
Rise! Secrets long buried will have their day!
Destroy the Blight Boys. That'll stop these fools.
Got it!
on those flight walls. There's some on top.
An eternal doom for an eternal evil. The wardens must surrender their secrets.
Yeah.
going well. Surrounded by friends.
Surrounded by sharp claws.
Whoever you are, face me! What are you?
A ward against the darkness.
You are the darkness. You're a monster.
To those who made me.
Where are the other griffins?
I liberated them.
They don't belong to you.
The Grey Wardens failed them.
Grey Wardens rid the world of horrors like you.
They created the horrors. The bones of griffins abandoned in this cauldron. Proud warriors forgotten.
Who are you?
Their salvation.
What do you think about that?
That blood offers protection.
Archdemon blood? You're blighting them?
Protecting them. The same blood runs through your veins, Warden. Join with us and honor their future.
I die first.
Then this is your tomb.
Take the full air bitch.
is dark.
It's okay. Let it go.
That thing needed to die. Today.
Then how would we find where it's keeping the other griffins? No. We have to keep our heads here. Never hunt things you don't understand. The Gloom Howler is more than a monster.
You'll quarry, you'll cool.
I got what I needed. The sun stripped a piece of its clothing. Gives me something to go on. Even though I told you to stay put.
He did save you.
He could have been killed.
He cares about you. That's part of your totem, right?
Well, suppose that was good form, extending your talons. That'll leave a scratch. Yeah. You're getting the hang of things. Let's go, boy. This place is pure evil.
Okay, I think we are over 1 hour. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Bye. Take care. See you soon. We'll just check around this place if I find any chests unopened. So I will just save my game here and do anything else in the next one. Bye.